In West Powelton, police say a 29-year-old man was shot multiple times and killed. This shooting happened just after 8 p.m. on the 700 block of North 46th Street. No arrests have been made in this shooting either.